What is good with y'all, man? So tomorrow for Legends, we are getting a Philadelphia Eagles legend, the Super Bowl hero. In my eyes, I think he's a demon. He's one of the best running backs in Eagles history. We got LeGarrette Blount, who I'll be honest, he looks insane. 93 speed, 93 carrying. If that means anything to you, he's got 86 change of direction, 94 truck, 95 break tackle. Oh my God, I'll be honest, dude. Yeah, I gotta get him. Gotta give me some LeGarrette. I'll be honest, like, dude, I love Deuce. I do love Deuce. That card is insane, but Deuce is he's got butterfingers. He's lost me a few because he just loves to drop the ball. And look, this big fucker LeGarrette Blount. I'll be honest, bro, you're not hitting him. You're not hitting LeGarrette Blount like you hitting Deuce. So, I'm gonna keep Deuce. It definitely is my backup. He's just gonna be, because I usually do use two backs, because anytime my running back takes a hit stick, I usually kind of always take him out of the game immediately. So I'll just make Deuce the two. And I'm gonna pick LeGarrette Blount up. I'm thinking about just selling the Marshawn card, because I have him at fullback, but he really is my backup running back. But I don't know about y'all, but I do not like that Marshawn card at all. And honestly, he sucks at fullback. Somehow, some way, he sucks at fullback. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. There are so many times he has to lead block, and I think it's because he's just so goddamn fast. He'll run right past the person he's supposed to block, even if you ID him. So, and it's like I'm like far over 50 out of 50 Eagles, so I don't really care about the fullback, you know, extra chemistry. So it's like, fuck it, I'm probably gonna end up selling. I think I have like 200,000 coins, so I could probably sell Marshawn. Still not gonna be enough to get LeGarrette, but look, we gonna figure it out, and we gonna get Mr. LeGarrette, I'll tell you that. So that is LeGarrette Blount. I'm excited if you didn't know already. I love LeGarrette Blount. Eagles legend. And the other one is Jonathan Vilma. I'll be honest, the only way I know Jonathan Vilma is from being an NFL commentator, and he's terrible. I hate him with a passion, so fuck this card. I know the Saints fans, y'all like, oh my God, yay, we got Vilma, but he's a terrible commentator. He is. But the card actually does look crazy, though. I think this has got to be the fastest linebacker in the game. 92 speed, 94 block, 95 hit power. His zone is terrible. So if you use linebackers, this is absolutely a card you would use her. You probably wouldn't let him roam. It's weird because I don't know, like, if he'll get Lurker. I'm guessing because he's a 95 overall, he should get Lurker. And you guys are probably thinking, oh, you power him up to a 96. No, this is the limited time version. So this is like the version if it was powered up. That's why I say he's 95. I don't know if he'll get Acrobat and Lurker. I would assume he gets Lurker because he's such a high overall. Acrobat, I'm not sure about because he's a run support archetype. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really in tune with the linebackers. Any guys that use linebackers out there, you might know like what abilities he'll be able to get. So maybe you can help other people out. But I'm not exactly in tune with the linebackers. I don't use them very much myself. But he looks insane. He does look insane. I'm definitely excited for the LeGarrette Blount. We can also show you the other card arts for these guys. This is LeGarrette's 94, his normal card. I'll be honest, I feel like they have to have an Eagles picture because, like, bro, that Super Bowl year, like, that is, like, that was one of his best years. Like, come on. And here's the other Vilma card art. I'm sure they'll have, like, a Jets one for him also. I think that's where I do remember him actually playing the Jets, though. But I know him mostly from being a terrible commentator. But, yeah, these are the legends for tomorrow. What do we think about LeGarrette, boys? What do y'all think? Are y'all going to pick him up? He's going to be expensive as fuck. I'm not gonna be able to probably get him day one. I want to, but I'm not, because I'm not gonna sell Deuce. I would just, you know, I'll be honest. When we get a weekly rewards, I'll have enough to either, I'll have to make a decision. Do I want to get Deion or do I want to get LeGarrette? Now, realistically, the move would be get Deion Sanders. But I'm such a biased fuck. I'm gonna get LeGarrette because I'm an idiot. But I don't know. We'll see what happens though, boys. Definitely, I want to get LeGarrette Blount. Let me know what you guys are gonna do. What do you think of this LeGarrette card? His change direction is a little shitty, but I'll be honest, running a straight line, you're not gonna tackle him. You could probably throw tank on him as well, so we'll see. That's pretty much gonna do it though, boys. Like, comment, subscribe, man. If you haven't already, go ahead and drop me a follow over on Twitch so you can watch me go crazy with the Eagles theme team. We'll be running it up tonight. When you follow though, you get those notifications when I go live, so you don't have to worry about, oh, when is he live, because you'll get the notifications. So but yeah, till then, your boy is out.